Hello friends, Vinita here and welcome to my channel again. Today I want to share you one more silk thread bangle. It looks like this. You can see it very easily. So three patches are pasted on the bangle and I used stone mat also. The materials required for this are stone rings, gold rings, beads, flower beads, pink color kundan and small gold beads and stone mat. So I have chosen pink silk thread bangle also for this. First I have to prepare the patches like this. You can see it very easily. These are not readily available in the market. So we have to prepare it. So I use gold rings for this and zari thread to stitch gold beads throughout the ring. So first I take up the zari thread like this. I tie one knot here and I will start. So hopefully you hold the gold ring on this side. This side is not good, so good, and finishing is not so good. So this side is having good finishing. You take beads to stitch all over the ring. You can use thread also, zari thread also. It doesn't make any difference. So it is very easy also. Within 5 or 6 minutes you can finish one ring very easily. You can see it now. You may need 10 gold beads to cover the whole ring. So these handworks are made with lot of patience and finishing. These are very beautiful also. I need 3 or 4 to finish the ring. Hold it little tightly. Once you finish stitching all the beads, you have to take care that this zari thread must pass through all the beads. Hold them more and more tightly. It gives very neat and round look for the ring. It holds all the beads tightly also in round shape also. You can see it very easily now. Just cut it. See, you can see the patch very neatly. Now I have to keep one flower bead on the center. I'll keep one flower bead on the center. On this you can keep the pearl or kundan. According to your choice, you can use pearl or kundan. I am pasting it on the pink bangle, so I have used pink kundan. According to your choice, you can choose the kundan. See, this is the ready patch, and it can be used on any material, sarees, blouses, kurtas, according to your own choice. Now I am using it in silk thread bangle. This is the pink bangle, and I have already prepared 3 patches and stone mat. So I'll start pasting it on the bangle slowly. I am using 3 patches. You can use 1 or 2 according to your choice, or you can paste it all along the bangles also. You can see it very clearly. You can keep as it is also, or you can decorate with some stone mats or any type of pearls. According to your own creativity, you can use it. Pasting stone mat. If you use stone chain, it is difficult to draw the straight line. If it goes little bit cross also, it doesn't give any finishing. You can see it very clearly now. Both of the bangles are done now. They are in front of you. It can be and must be worn single on each hand. It cannot be paired up with side bangles as I am wearing now today with you. This bangle making can be learned by my previous videos. Friends, thanks for your motivation and encouragement. So please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Hope you can see the bangle very clearly now. See you all in the next video. Bye-bye.